Hello everyone, welcome to the first and last Jedi video. The last Jedi. Yes sir. We made it. We've come so far. General Leia Organa's band of resistance fighters stand against the rising Jedi Master Luke Skywalker will return and restore the spark of hope to the fight. But the resistance has been exposed as the First Order speeds toward the rebel base. The brave heroes mount a desperate escape.
Happy Beeps here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Oh, Happy Beeps.
BBA, what did I just say about Happy Beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the droid on this one.
Thank you for your support, General.
Wow.
Here goes nothing.
Huh? Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BBA, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
All right, take it up the cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
I'll have you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew.
Why, not pasty enough to be Mama Hux? I drew it on white paper as well.
Enough! Prepare to be destroyed!
Wow.
Here comes the parade!
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe.
I guess I'm Poe, so I believe in myself. Okay, this one's actually kind of fun considering how fast this ship is.
Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer.
Got a min kit, and yes, I found out that they're called min kits. Back up in the skies, so not fully yet. There we go. I'm looking on. Okay. Fire. I'm almost done with them. Yep, there they are. What? This is the last one. Yeah, get back here.
The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now. That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go.
Oh, my.
Squadron, bring the bombs.
Bombers, keep that type formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
Okay, this is a weird perspective. Am I supposed to be in this? Yeah, I got one. Almost got two, I got two. That's 4, that's 5, that's 6.
You see that, BB-8?
7. Is everything? Where is everything? Here we go, 2 out of 4 are taken down. Where's the torpedoes? I should shut them down where there didn't be any torpedoes. Maybe you'll give me some. Yikes. Just give me torpedo. I have not gotten a single torpedo. Only two, and I used up those on the mission. Finally. It's about time. What? What? Did I lose my torpedoes? Thank God I didn't. What? Why won't you let me fire my torpedoes at them?
Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Well done, pal! Finn naked leaking bag? What? Finn! Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you! We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Ooh, do I get to play as this version of Finn?
Where's Ray? Hey, one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's gotta be a closet around here, or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around. It says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. Don't think I know the guy.
Okay, what's in here? Nothing. Okay.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Okay. Oh shoot, that's the wrong way.
Well, I'm dressed, so where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Yeah, sure, okay.
Where's Ray?
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead. Huh?
this line, it's a trap.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holder.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
What are you doing here?
Just, doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
This fleet is doomed! I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through.
They can track us through light speed. Oh no. It's a video game. I think I'm fine.
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
What's going on?
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board. Disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, on Santo White.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Okay, let's
Canto
go.
Bite. On Cantonica.
Great. You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab the pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
Wait, we didn't even get a scene of her zapping. So we're gonna be headed over here.
You sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building up there.
Okay, yeah, let's check. Okay. shoot. No pun intended. Ooh, wait. What's that gonna lead you to? Oh. Maybe when we unlock free play, we can do that. But what's over here? Probably some useless stuff that I don't need for this mission, but I wanna try it out anyway. We need someone, like a Jedi or a Sith or something, to do this. Look at all those people in there. Wow.
All right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
That's gonna wrap it up for this video. Hope y'all enjoyed. See you all in the next one. Goodbye.